Good day and greetings and welcome to a humptastic hump day! It's been interesting. If you're paying attention, there's no bulldog on the hood. I've got the newer truck. It's a 2013 brake shaker Cascadia. I just picked up a load down here in Fishkill, New York. And delivering it out to Pawtucket, Rhode Island as soon as possible. That's the plans for today. Started off my day with that old beat up Mac that I had yesterday. Took that down to HQ. Well, I took a load down to HQ and when I got down there, I set the brakes and it decided it just wanted to keep rolling. So there's an issue with the brakes. So I sat down at HQ for about an hour, hour and a half or so. So they figured out what truck I was taking, and voila, I got this 2013 brake shaker Cascadia. Alright, good day and greetings and welcome to Connecticut. It's been about 2 years since I've been through here. This place I'm going to, I've been to before.
Crossing border, entering Connecticut.
I went there when I first started with this company. Actually, it might be 3 years since I've been through here. I don't know. 2 or 3 years since I've been through here. It's been a while. Way station's closed. Good. Good. Not that I have anything to worry about. I've only got 22,000 in the box. So. 84 East Denbury, Connecticut. Alright. Good day. Greetings and welcome to Waterbury, Connecticut. I used to roll through here frequently with another company I drove for. And to be honest with you, I really don't miss driving through here. Oh, no, I'm terrible. Not too bad through here this time of day. There's certain spots in Connecticut that certain times of the day you get backed up no matter which way you're going, like Hartford, for example. There's always at least a 3 or 4 car pileup somewhere on 84 in Hartford.
Mile into the left on I-91 north.
I ain't scared though. 91 northbound.
6 miles.
Okay, 91 northbound. And the way station apparently is not open. Holy cow. All these places I'm going through, and I haven't been through here so long. Route 9, I believe this is Middletown, or coming into Middletown. That's a pretty cool bridge right there, but I'll stay down here, thank you. I will stay down here. Out. We deliver Zoot's dry cleaning. 188. Well, I hope I don't jinx myself, but I think I'm finally through that mess. Still on 95 North. Just rolling through Providence, Rhode Island. Yeah, my buddy Tommy Lee Rand McNeely wanted to take me through some residential neighborhoods, and where I got to go is right up here on the right. Holy cow. Alright, just did some drop-in and hooking and dropping out here in Pawtucket, Rhode Island. I have a pickup in the morning in Westboro, Massachusetts. And according to everybody here, they're supposed to be getting a big, massive winter storm through here, which, I'm from upstate New York, I ain't scared. I just take my time and get there when I get there, you know? But, according to the trucker path, there's a rest area not too far from here. I'm gonna probably take my break there and call it a night. There's not much for parking out in these parts, you know? Northeast is terrible for parking. Been that way for years, though. I might make a song out of that one of these days. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I got it. Under control. Under control.
Inward mile, turn right up, Broadway, US 1.
Oh, I know that there. I almost made a wrong turn. That would have stunk. That would have stunk. The problem was, I was looking at the McDonald's right there and thinking, ooh, is there a place to park? What's this guy doing? I don't think he knows. Nice cemetery to the left, the sun setting in the west. The camera's stuck facing forward. It's 33 degrees out here. Feels like summertime compared to the temperatures that we've been dealing with back home. That sub-zero garbage. Good day and welcome to Massachusetts.
In 600 feet, take the entrance to the right on by 95 North.
I plan on. Well, it ain't much, but I guess it's home for the night. This here is a rest area. It's the first rest area in Massachusetts on Interstate 95, just before I-495. Got a restroom, even though it looks dark. Hopefully it's open. If not, I'm gonna have to go find a treat of water. But other than that, I guess this is where I'm spending my break, and then I'll roll out in the morning to go make my pickup in Westboro, Massachusetts, which is going back to Syracuse. Actually, it's going to Solvay, just outside of Syracuse. So I know this video is kind of long, but it's been a while since I've done a dash cam video, so I'll talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good day. I'm out of here.